The arterial blood is bright red in color because it is oxygenated. The venous blood is dark red in color because it is deoxygenated. For all blood tests, we use venous blood. For arterial blood gas analysis, arterial blood sample is only used. For more, follow Dr. RSC.